Maude Hart Lovelace. Maude Hart Lovelace was an author. Her most well-known books are the Betsy Tacy series. She grew up in Mankato, Minnesota in the early 1900s. She knew she wanted to be an author when she was 6 years old. Maude was born on April 25, 1892. She graduated from high school in 1910. In 1940, the first book in the Betsy Tacy series was published. There are 10 books in the series. The Betsy Tacy series is about her childhood and early adult years. You do not need to read the books in order. Maude died in 1980 at the age of 87. That is why an award was established and named after her.